Check this out, guys. I got something pretty cool here. I got a Fury Tech 6x6, and this is ready to run. So let me show you what's inside this box. And this is a 24 scale 6x6 Fury Tech. So in here, we got part of the controller. That's the other half of the controller right here. And there goes your 6x6. Pretty cool little truck. In the box, just get a manual, and that's it. Carbon fiber chassis. We can pop this little top off right here, just like that. It's a hard body with two magnets at the bottom, two magnets on the chassis right here. It's got your receiver right there. It's got your Bluetooth over here. Got pretty cool skid plate. Check this out. Pretty nice. Tires are nice and soft. They are not glued on. And we got aluminum lower and upper arms right there. We got 12 aluminum arms here. And check this belly. Pretty nice here. It's aluminum. Pretty cool. I like that. The dry shafts are plastic. The differentials are plastic. And the differentials are portal differentials, guys. Portal axles. Right there. And up front here, we got metal steering arms. This link here, they are metal. Pretty cool. Now the boat links here, guys. These two links, these are metal. But the servo horn is plastic. The tug the wire is really nice in there. This is a little bit loose. Oh yeah, so this hold on my sticky tape, some kind of adhesive. I guess we can warm that up and it will be able to stick again. And check this, it's brushless motor. And check that little gearbox right there, guys. Pretty nice. So we're gonna take it out on the rocks and test it and see what it does. The shocks, aluminum shocks, they're not oil tread filled or anything like that, but that's cool. It's pretty nice there, guys. Pretty nice. 6x6. All right, check this out. You pop this right here, and this comes out, and you take four AAA batteries in there, and it gives you a little indication how to put the batteries. So let's pop four batteries in there to show you how it goes. Just like that. Two up and two down. And we just pop this back in there. Pretty simple. You get the other half of the radio, and you're going to slide this at the bottom here, just like that, in your power button. Right there, pretty simple radio, and it's got your steering trim and throttle trim, and you got a steering reverse and throttle reverse. Pretty cool, guys. Very simple. And here you plug in your battery here. Let's get a battery and put it in there to show you how it goes. So we got this little two cell battery here, pretty small, and this is LiPo two cell battery, 7.4 volt, 450 amp. All right, so let's put this in there. I had also put this Volcker in there, guys, because it don't come with any strap to hold it on. So I put this Volcker right here, and we're just going to push that in there. So here is where you plug your battery in. Space is pretty tight, so you gotta have patience with it. So I'm thinking I'm gonna get a permanent plug to keep it in there, and I can like an extension, and then I can always plug on the outside. It's not simple at all. There you go, I got it in. I was pushing it the wrong way the first time, and now just gonna push the battery. There you go. All right, so we should be able to turn this on. The switch is also on in it here. There you go. Put the power on. Wow, look how slow this thing going. Can even go slower. There you go. It's amazing. Backwards. Wow. Look at that slow crawl, guys. Yeah, nice. And you just slap the cover on with the magnets, just like that. Let's see if it's gonna clamp something for you guys right here. Got my tool bag right there. Let's check this out. There you go. That was like a piece of cheese for you guys. Wow. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Let's see what else you can go over. Put a battery there. And let's check this out. Easy breeze. Easy breeze, guys. Pretty cool. All right, so this is about it for the 6x6. Pretty cool little truck. We're gonna take it on the trail and put it on the rocks. So we're gonna bring it to the river and show you how it goes. Can't wait to test it. It's pretty nice. To the size of a battery, there's a Spectrum battery. Look how small the thing is, you know? And as you see, my tool bag, pretty small. What else I can compare to? I got another truck here. See this? The Honcho is pretty small, guys. So there you go. This one's a little bit bigger. So pretty small trucks. All right, let's go have some fun.